We need whipping along.
Can't you find something better to squander your money on? African monstrosity, surrealism.
Would you rather I gave it to the poor? Start a revolution?
Which poem is this?
Okay, it's the geometrical hallucination.
Oh, okay.
10, the shallow dual infinite pathfinder, auto-destruct the flint rotospheres, Armand's secret room you all know, beaver the strews, our haunted holden, anything transmitted with a floodgate, an opal object, like a bridal suite, a stack of burning, a cosmic heat blown on a feather, raping all the images of God. Delirium will brush your teeth and glue the foods away. Meta man is a phallic shakti. There'll be gold or never be bone. The fish are intrepid with silk suckers. The morbid atoms we converge to open lodges and camps with a native torch. Rain, her image, to bury the desert floor. Flow like language in a drop of water. There's no turning back. Explosive blackness subverts the pseudo-marvelous. At the knell of capital, walk on paths of a decaying hoe. The tongue light given Dr. Satan veils all the flaky colors and lords of wimp. The baseball lost to the Pleiades, the gory military buttons all of the time, brown wing cliches, pneumatic medals. There's the viral hook and cranny crammed up fissures of church steeples hosting dead matter in the Vatican's exploding tomb. Vampire monks ascend. The Vedic crispies drip from burnt flesh. Poets and flames to earth theories gulp. Nibelungs, deranging Vesta, contain biometrically in the shadow's shadow. The orange object spins the dusky shells and the mythic peppers dance rivers of the true marvelous. Bone of echo, the solidified mask of the poet. Mummies, fatuous prisons of the afterlife. Murmur but faster. Maneuverable sidereal flow. The dark solar membrane famished the morbid stone. Memoria. Jimmy of Morphia. Muhammad of the sacred plant. Al-Hajj, who spoke only Berber tongues. Come, Keef of Genie. Come, Keef of Anglevat. Come, Keef, Orient Gold Coast. Sacred green eye around your burning flowers, they dance. Ah, Gigahu, Lamani. Oh, Hashish. Flying fingers, flail flagons of fabulous lingos. Floating flamboyant farewells on the fabled city's gate. Oh, Hashish around the fires, around the palms. Oh, gardens of the goat. Oh, Hashish. Her knees on terraces, for beauty twined in her knees, caught arc of her neck, and on the Portuguese in the bay, she washed my eyes in white, marijuana and black light, marijuana and las puertas del diablo, all night long the chant charted and fell, all night long Aztec messengers arrived and fell stars, all night long end of time. Jaguar in her eye, typewriters hung in anteater's garden, Machu Picchu loomed, crust of sky, it fell. Marijuana Cirrus spoke civil sentences silver and cut the threads of time. The bride, front and back. From Bruce Connor's The Bride. put your thrust into your thrust and thrust into thrust into you. Yo ho, yo hammy, yo yo yang, go on in. Put your thrust there, in you go. Yiba, yahiba, yahiba, yiba. Mindless, put it in and let it go. My heap of hopskin, hunk of heavy hollow, hanging, hung up hair of hails, and horrible honeys of higher learnings. Lean on exploratory pains of pleasure, shot by wax cannons, no more directions. To you, nameless Himalaya, salutations from the fort of wisdom. May your commanding foot stink for immortal noses. Reindeer, to you, nameless Himalaya, I cringe in funicular aberrations of your feline fenders. You, nameless Himalaya, the name is smoke, ice, light, fog I've waited a million years for. You sink, name, nameless, unnameable, forever nameless, named. Himalaya, you sink, I walk under your sex of fountain, under your sex fountain, through the Himalayan veil, coming up to get going, to cut through, to make it out, to further future penetrations, to swim out towards infinity. These are just words, but she is solid air, for she is moved by salamander-making machines, but she is spotless, she is rock of sick ages. For I'm sick to have her fur-lined or beached in foam, a solid sea hallucination. What secret drugs in her womb? What watches out of her toenails tied to atomic submarine breasts? Who's torn her open in dark Turkish skyscraper? Atlantean priests sunk her in belly of the sea, that Christians have slaughtered themselves.